see only. And Mr. Kundan, we will be asking Mr. Kundan also. It is Tipam sandstone, which you can see over here. You can rightly see over here. It is all loose sand. All loose sand. The same got deposited. And once it got deposited, converted into the thick rock. It is the overlain strata also. We will ask Mr. Kundan his expert comment on this. Mr. Kundan, what do you say about this?
Basically, this is the Tipam formation and this is Tipam sandstone. But in addition to the massive sandstone, we also have intercalations of shale and sandstone. And the piece which I am having with me, this is compacted shale. So earlier we were thinking that this is very hard sandstone, but this is not a sandstone. This is a very compacted shale also there. And
it means there are intercalation of sand as well as shale along with it.
Yes.
The shale, what shale generally dignifies that there is a compaction over here. So with compaction, the sandstone has got converted into shale?
Yes. Basically, this is a sedimentary rock. So once the compacted fine-grained rock, it is converted into the shale. And we also have seen that the loose material has been eroded. But the compact, the most hard and compacted sedimentary rock, it is not eroded. It is still compacted here. So now you can see the piece I am having, the rough piece which I am holding, this is basically very hard shale.
What could be the age of this formation?
Basically, this is the Tipam formation is this is a Miocene age.
Okay.
Yeah, this is Miocene age. You see,
so what do you think? Do you think this is a part of Assam Arakan Folder Belt?
Yeah, this is a part of the Arakan Fold Belt, and which I feel that this is a Baramura Hill.
Okay.
And this is the anticline part. And in between, I also have seen some features of fault. We okay. also seen some gritty sandstones are there. This could be a contact. This could be a contact. So where we have some gritty and conglomeratic type of material and the bed, we see it here. So it seems that there must be a contact here also.
Since you are a petroleum geologist, do you see any avenues of oil system or petroleum system over here?
See, normally in Tipam, here in Tripura, so we are having very... In fact, we do not feel, because the Tipam is exposed here, and in some area, this is very shallow, and the entrapment is not that much there. Because since this is very highly folded and faulted area, so the hydrocarbon might have been migrated somewhere else. So that is why in Tipam, we do not have much prospect here, in the hydrocarbon point of view.
So did you find any fossils over here?
Exact fossil is not there, but definitely you might have seen in Tripura that in some river bed, you may find some wood fossils here.
Petrified
wood. So in this stream, you can see the wood is also lying here since many years. So definitely it will also turn into as a wood fossil or petrified fossils. Petrified wood.
So, means other than petrified wood, there is a possibility of other fossils also over here?
Since we have a shale in hand, so there could be a possibility that we might have fossils in the shale, but that require a lot of analysis for that.
Okay, what about the compactness suggests of this area?
See, you can see that there is a lot of intercalations of sandstone and shale, and the loose part is eroded, and the bed where we are sitting, where we are standing, so it is having the hardness is there. So depending upon the current of the water which is flowing in this area, so that also signifies that where you find some big piece of rock is there. So this signifies that sometime during the season, rainy season, there must be a very high current. So that is why it has been eroded, but the big pieces are clearly shows that okay, during the rainy season or the seasonal rainy season, you will find the current of the water must be very high in this area.
Thank you, Mr. Kundan. This is S.S. Mayal. I am also a geologist. I am with Mr. Nimai Devi Parma, the cameraman, and Mr. Abhik Datta. The best part is this is an area explored by geologists, and definitely it needs further investigations and it needs further visit also. So this is our first visit, and definitely we'll come over here. We'll do field excursion over here, and we'll do further studies to find out what's all in this area. Because these are
Mr. Nihal, I think we should gather all the information in this nearby area, the geology of that area. We must come with the full prepared inputs, okay. Geological inputs, and then only we should have, you know, more detailed analysis on that.
Yes. Thank you, Mr. Kundan. Thank you, Mr. Nimai. Thank you, Mr.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.